I really would have been better off a baker.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby? We'll have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Many thanks.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter. We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
I wish I could go on an adventure. Come in here. Always calms me down.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we have the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests. Right you are. Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
This oxcart's bound for Melv.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Ah, here we are. The ox cart made it without too much trouble.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. Ought fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
We've got goblins!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
You have my protection. Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused. That was well thought. That was superb, Arisen.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now.
Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say, we forge on together for as long as we can. I could have done no better. Magic can view your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we hit the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests. Right you are. The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over. Shall we check our packs and be off?
Feeling rested, I trust?
Well met. Have you any weapons for me? Good of you to go to the trouble. Many thanks. We'll gladly make use of what you've given us. I've you to thank for that new recruit, aye? The lad's well eager, he is. He fears naught, and he follows my commands with nary a word of complaint. Soldiers like him boost the morale of all around them. His presence bodes well, and I've you to thank for it. There's just one problem. Seeing a lad so spirited, so foolhardy, makes me recall a time when I was much the same. Sets my blood to boiling, you see. Makes me yearn for a bout with a skilled combatant. Need I explain further? I test my steel against yours, friend. What say you? Care to spar with me a bit? Glad to hear it. Follow me, then. Think of it like a game. Whoever steps out first, loses. Simple enough, eh? Seeing as you're no warrior, you do well to strike when I'm off balance. Let's begin. Fight well! Well fought. You're even stronger than I'd anticipated. I dare say I needed that. You've my thanks. I've ne'er met anyone like you. You've done more for me this past while than anyone I've known has e'er troubled to. A commendable sort you are. Would that I had some way to repay you for all the good you've done me.
Sir Baron, you must come, and quickly! A goblin pack has descended over by the rope bridge. We're in need of your aid.
My thanks for the report. I'll go at once. Goblins can be dastardly. We'll have need of capable fighters. The more, the better. I'd fain have you at my side, friend, if you'd be willing to join the fray.
Quick! Out here! Watch my back!
I'll not stick my head where it's being cut off.
Especially resting as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. I'll go and open the chest.
Randall! What happened? Speak to me, lad!
Sir, we managed to fell the goblins, but then a cyclops charged us out of nowhere, wounded and enraged. We stuck the beast with arrows till one of them pierced its eye. It fled, but I've no doubt he'll return.
Never mind that, lad. You survived, and that's what counts. Let's get you back to the encampment, aye? It would seem my days of peace are at an end. Do you recall the soldier we met on the road? He was rather badly injured in the goblin melee. They'll want me to take responsibility for that, I just know it. Shan't be long afore I'm forced to resign from my post. I doubt such a thing would be asked of any human instructor. But I'm bestial, aren't I? There's no fighting it. But I'll be damned if I let the troops suffer on my account. In the time that remains to me, I'll get them trained up as best I can.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
This shan't go down well. This shan't go down well.
As a matter of fact, every master I've ever seen... has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Each to their own.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we? As a result, we move as one. Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought. Take care not to fall. Careful now! Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Come, we've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust? You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over. Shall we check our packs and be off? Feeling rested, I trust?
Well met. You couldn't have come at a better time. Word of my dismissal arrived just a few hours past. 'Twould seem my time here's reached its end. Can't say I'm happy about it. I'm rather fond of this place. And if you'll remember, 'tis where you and I first spoke. Going, are you? Be well, friend.
Sir! The Cyclops has come!
And I thought I
We mustn't let it approach.
Stand firm!
Hi, sir. I've been better, as twere, but I'll live, and I expect we all shall.
Glad to hear it. Make for the encampment and inform your captain of what happened here. Quickly now.
Aye, sir.
A fine showing.
Full glad I am to see you unharmed, my friend. Many thanks for your aid back there.
Be careful. Maybe trodden a flower.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Thank heavens.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars. I quite agree.
I thought myself prepared, but that doesn't stop my heart from leaping into my throat. Let me pay for disturbing our emotions.
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. We have reached our destination.
Hi there. Impeccable timing as always. I was just wondering if I'd get to see you one more time before I departed. And here you are. You've done much on my behalf, 'tis true. I can't rightly express how grateful I am to you, friend. If this ordeal has taught me anything, 'tis to have faith in my ability as an instructor. That's why I'm headed for the checkpoint rest town now in Batal. See, I have a friend who emigrated there, who happens to be in need of an instructor. And I figured if I'm being ousted anyhow, might as well go someplace new. Even if it means serving under different banners, at least I'll still be helping soldiers come home, and in one piece. Suppose this is where we part, eh? Be well, friend. And may the sun shine brightly on whatever road you're traveling.
I am glad to know that Sir Baron has found a new path. Mayhap we ought to go and visit him later, see how he fares. Well said. I'd fain lead the way, if you would be so kind as to follow me.
We're in your...
Hand, sir. Much obliged. Would you mind coming over here?
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor regarding the Queen Regent and...
Have you business with the Guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Do come again!
even anyway. The grave.
By your leave, Arisen.
A chance to put my feet up is as welcome as fine ale.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen.